and welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Skinner from the 23rd to the 27th of November 2020 on Monday. One employee of Mamba's uncovered the truth about another. New York gets what is nowadays a rare treat. An unexpected return shocks a family on Tuesday. Boniswa receives a warning which galvanizes her into preemptive action. Lerumo's concerned when someone close to his heart falls victim to a crime. A young man's optimism is shattered by a hateful rejection on Wednesday. Mamba takes an unexpected action against an imposter, and Kolile is disturbed by an unexpected video. Sepadi is compelled to give a legal ground and Neo to give a legal payback. Mlungisi drops a bombshell on Lindwe, who is fearful of what it might mean for her. On Thursday, Kolile decides to face a scary truth, and Leila is frustrated by not knowing the identity of the person who will change her future. Neo is pleased, but Lerumo is upset by some inappropriate behavior. Ndumisa makes it clear that he expects compensation for past wrongs on Friday. Simo receives a warning which causes him to treat water, and Tumani is shocked when Zinte demands her pound of flesh. Lerumo finally loses his patience with a woman's stubbornness, but will she come to her senses? A young man comes up against a lot of bricks wall, but one does start to crack slightly. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thought. Bye.